walk and talk at the same time. Alright. Still haven't seen anybody, which is very strange. Probably ran into some people here. This was a major portion of the trail. As I get closer to Smokey Hollow, I want to say Sleepy Hollow. This part's used a lot by mountain bikers. Which is insane because I would never want to do this trail on my mountain bike. But there are people much crazier than I. Give me a second. This is a relatively easy part of the trail. I'm gonna hit a hill that I initially thought was just the worst, but in retrospect, it's not that bad. I think this may be it. And I think the reason I thought it was really bad was when I came here last time, when I started Dundas, Highway 6, sorry, it was raining super hard, so the trail essentially became a waterfall. I know this isn't it. My strides, not blowing out my knees. Photo of this for sure. I don't know if I took it or not. then up the trail. I am amazed I haven't run into anybody. Still, thanks. It was 10 Celsius. Supposed to go as high as 14 or 16 today. There's no rain in the forecast. At least that's what Google tells me. But the last time I was told no rain, it did rain a little bit, so I wore at least a waterproof jacket today. Is overcast. I don't recall if I packed an extra change of clothes in my backpack, but that's neither here nor there at the moment. What's I gonna follow that trail going up? Still a bit of runoff. Let's go this way. Don't want to talk too loud. Oh. Going up's going to be interesting then. I'm already sliding. Oh man, that looks like a hot mess. Like I said, I'm gonna try and do my best to keep around 10 minute clips. Okay. Where that goes. Yeah, the next time I go, I'm gonna head up to Milton, check out that one trail I did. It's supposed to be a connection to the Bruce Trail. Do that next week and then I can grab a donair while I'm at it. Let's go this way. Switching horns. Okay. All right. Take a photo and
and stuff.